as a country whose airspace has been violated by two U.S. spy drones, Iran was entitled to participate in the Council's meeting today. This is our right under the UN Charter. We expressed our readiness and requested to participate in that meeting. However, unfortunately, we were denied of exercising this right. Today, the Council is being briefed unilaterally by one party, the U.S., who is abusing its position as the Council's permanent member to misguide this body in order to advance its anti-Iran policy. We have irrefutable information on the incident to provide to the Council. According to our credible, detailed, and precise technical information on the path, location, and points of intrusion and impact of the U.S. spy drone, there is no doubt that when targeted, the drone was flying over the Iranian territorial sea.